I'm with Riley Wagoner of the Coffman volleyball team. Coffman just beat Orange 3-0. Riley, when you guys fell behind in the second set, what were some of the things that brought you back tonight?
I think we just worked really well as a team, and we came together and just limited our errors and focused on us and what we were doing.
How's this feel heading back to the regional championship game?
It's great. I love it.
Anything in particular that's going to be, you know, keys for you guys on Saturday?
I think we just need to play like we always do. Just play our game and don't worry about like what the other team is doing as much as what we are.